most damage I've ever seen in Super Saiyan 2.
It's, yeah, when like Guts isn't being applied to anything, that last hit does a lot. If you need to close around, the burst version of it is actually extremely good because of the amount each hit does with regards to scaling. I bought 10 of the stickers. I slammed that JP, that JH. It's literally all Doc. It's entirely that man's wild ass influence.
Yeah.
I'd be okay if New England became the gold burst capital of the world instead of the bullet charge blitz capital of the world.
Something that, about bullets in a card charge that is just the funniest shit.
I I liked it, though.
Oh, yeah, that's two hits. Nice. Put him in the marker instead of making him sit down.
Wow, just regular.
Nope. Oh, okay. Sort of stiff jump.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
All of this is very stressful to me. Oh.